day at the apiary. My apiary came very close to burning down today. All because of a cigarette. Freaking unbelievable. And it's still burning. So, golly. So, after a few hours of fighting fires, we are lucky. I didn't lose a hive. It's still burning off in the distance. And we got lucky. I had 2 yards, 3 yards from this. So, not much I can say. I'm just tired and glad I didn't lose anything.